Turkey has continued to develop its military technology in recent times. Most recently, Ankara will develop an unmanned vessel that has the capability for electronic warfare. The chairman of the Turkish Presidency of Defense Industries, İsmail Demir, said the ship was the first in the world to have this technology. The ship, which was developed by two Turkish companies, Safin and Aselsan, is named Marlin SiDA. After the SiDA, unmanned combat aerial vehicle. Which has proven to be a game-changer in the field, Turkey is now asserting its claim with the SiDA, unmanned naval vessel, or USV. Marlin SiDA becomes the first unmanned marine vehicle with electronic warfare capabilities. Industry sources say the Marlin SiDA, which can be used more flexibly than a warship, is the world's first with its warfare system. The Marlin SiDA is planned to be used in naval warfare operations for offshore and open sea defense and offensive missions. Although the ship has passed various tests, meets the required standards, the upcoming NATO exercises in the Black Sea will determine the fate of this product. He also said the Turkish Navy was ready to order the Marlin SiDA. Safin started USV work in 2022 in collaboration with the Presidency of Defense Industries, Turkey's defense procurement agency. Marlin SiDA has a length of 49 feet or the equivalent of 15 meters. The ship is expected to be capable of participating in surface warfare, underwater warfare, electronic warfare, and asymmetric operations.